Two workers are recovering after an explosion and fire overnight in KCK.
KMBC 9's Jana Corey live on the scene on South 18th Street. Jana?
Those workers hurt earlier this morning, they are expected to recover. One, though, with pretty serious burns. The other with some smoke inhalation. This all happened here up on the third floor of Caravan Ingredients here in Kansas City, Kansas. The company makes ingredients for the baking industry. Fire crews say it was an explosion and a small fire around 1:15 this morning. Hazmat crews called out here as a precaution. One worker again with burns to their face and arms. Another worker with smoke inhalation. Fire crews still looking into the exact cause, but they think it was some sort of a dust explosion, like what you might see in a grain elevator explosion. 19 workers evacuated, and at this hour, two are recovering this morning. Live in Kansas City, Kansas, I'm Jana Corey, KMBC 9 News.